According to the National Association of Realtors, more people moved to Florida last year than any other state. Overall, we had a population increase of 2%, and many people moving here are choosing to build a home. Luxury home builder John Cannon is here to tell us about some custom home options. And congratulations, if I read correctly, the Herald Tribune Reader's Choice has named you their preferred home builder for 30 consecutive years?
Yes.
That is a long time.
Yes. And that's the public. That's the Reader's Choice. So we're obviously very proud of that.
I think you should be. So help us understand what exactly a custom home is, because I know the custom word is very important.
We are a design build firm, not just a home builder. So we have taken the home buying, home building process and sort of brought everything under one roof. So we have our own architectural department. We have our own interior design department. Having all the selections there. We have the model homes where you can go see ideas. We have the design center where you can look and at the different selections. So what we're trying to do is simplify what is can be a very complex and intimidating process and make it as user-friendly as possible.
Absolutely. Now, are there certain models of homes that you build, or can it be the sky's the limit if I want to be extremely creative?
The sky's the limit.
Okay.
They're models, and we obviously call them model homes, but I would call more of an idea home. Mm. One of the first things I like to do when someone comes in, and obviously people, I hope and I feel they like what they see when I'm there with them. But one of the first questions I always ask is, no, don't tell me how much you like it. Tell me what you'd change. Tell me how you'd make it even better for you. Because there is no perfect home. Every individual wants something unique and has different needs and desires. So tell me how you'd make it more in tune with how you would live in the home.
So this is true custom home building, because
oh, yes.
I feel like that word gets thrown around all the time,
oh,
right?
Yes.
Oh, this is a custom home, but you can choose. Yes, you can choose from one, two, or three. This really is custom. We can choose as customers, and you have the staff to make it happen.
That's right, but we've tried to simplify the process because we have the model homes, idea homes.
Idea homes, I love that.
Okay, you can. What you see is what you get to a certain degree. I love the kitchen. I love the way this floor plan feels. I need a little bit more room.
Mm-hmm. I need a mother-in-law suite.
Exercise room, whatever.
Right.
We can then accommodate that and put it into the plan. On top of that, we're not just building on a set plot of land. Over half of our business is on scattered sites throughout Sarasota. Unique sites, pie-shaped lots, flood zones. So there's different design criteria that has to go into the making sure the house, the home site, and the individual all
got
work
it
together.
So I can bring you as my builder as long as there's no other restrictions from the land on who builds.
That's right.
You will go where we need to go.
That's right.
Okay, let's talk a little bit about your model slash idea homes, because I now love that new phrase. You're opening some new ones. Tell us where we can go to see these model homes right now.
Well, right now we have a model in the Founders Club.
Mm-hmm.
That we've had that now for about a year. It's a wonderful home, the Adelaide. Built for the golfer, actually has a golf simulator in the house.
Oh, that's cool.
So, you know, the guys love that. So that's a great location to go and see one of our idea homes. We've just opened a new model, or getting ready to open this week, a new model in Star Farms,
okay,
which is part of Lakewood Ranch. So we have that. Sky Ranch, down in South Sarasota.
Mm-hmm.
Taylor Morrison Community, we have a model there. So that's off of Clark Road. We actually have a new concept we're opening this week. It is I'm going to call it a model experience.
Okay.
In the new waterside development of Lakewood Ranch, I was just out there Saturday. Farmers market, wonderful environment, lots of people, between the shops and the restaurants and everything going on. But what we have is a virtual experience. We have where you can go in and see, I'm going to call it vignettes of kitchens, baths, living room. But the real thing is that we have virtual walls of different home scenes.
So you can put things together and then actually see what it would look like.
Right, and it's a virtual wall. These are 12 foot high, 10 foot wide video screens.
That's very cool.
Where you can see different pool scenes, mm-hmm. different kitchen scenes. So you can experience all of our model homes in one location.
Right, and listen, as a buyer and someone who's actually been through this process, it's really overwhelming at many, many points when you're doing this. So to have all these new resources available, I think it's really, really exciting.
Yeah, it is. The design center is a big part of that. Instead of having to go all over town, looking at tiles or countertops or cabinets or flooring, we've brought them all into one location, standardized the pricing, so you know what you're spending when you're in the design center, or at least have a good idea.
Right.
And then we can incorporate that into the selection process. We like to make sure that we've got the cost for the customer locked down. We want to make sure that they know what they're spending and there's no surprises.
All right.
It's always that.
Well, you will always be surprised at all the different things that you can do to make a home uniquely yours, and that is what John Cannon Homes is all about. For more information about truly building a custom home, you can go to johncannonhomes.com.